A woman in a pickup truck died when the truck collided with a forklift. It happened about 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon near the Santa Maria Airport. The Dodge truck was traveling on Skyway Drive when it hit one of the forks in the forklift, causing serious damage to the vehicle. The passenger was 39-year-old Tiffany Ann Peterson. She died at the scene. Her father was the driver. He suffered moderate injuries and was taken to Marion Regional Medical Center. The cause of the accident is under investigation.